the thyroid is minimally hypoechogenic. There is a more hypoechogenic and inhomogeneous lesion in the dorsal part of the lobe. The lesion has non-specific echogenic figures. It is doubtful whether this area is a true nodule or not.